Nearly 7,000 Filipinos from Alberta and Saskatchewan have registered for the upcoming 2022 national and local elections in the Philippines. Consul General of PCG Calgary Zaldi Patron said the actual number of Filipinos who are eligible to vote may be higher because some Filipinos living in Alberta and Saskatchewan are still registered with a consulate in Vancouver.
Ang konsulado po natin ay nagbukas lang noong February 2016. Sila po ay naka-register pa sa Philippine Consulate General in Vancouver, no? Dahil noong mga panahon po na wala pang konsulado dito sa Calgary, ang nagko-consular outreach po dito ay Philippine Consulate General in Vancouver. At doon po sila nagpa-register. So, meron pa rin pong mga botante na taga Alberta, Saskatchewan, pero ang registration po nila ay nasa Vancouver. So hindi po kami ang magpapadala ng mga balota nila dahil doon po sila nakaregister.
The consulate's office in Calgary expects to receive the voting machines and the official ballots from COMELEC by April. The actual counting of the votes will occur at PCG Calgary's new offices.
Just like in 2019, we will be counting the votes of registered voters in Alberta and Saskatchewan here in this office. Papadalan po kami ng voting machines, no, para ma-count yung mga votes na ipapadala naman sa atin ng mga registered voters by mail. So we expect to receive these ballots for our registered voters sometime April or March. And once we have them, we're going to mail them to all the registered voters. Then 30 days before the actual voting in the Philippines, open na po ang ating overseas voting. Meaning, pwede nang ipadala ng mga registered voters natin yung mga accomplished ballots nila sa amin by mail.
Patron explained that the ballots they will mail out will include a return envelope, but registered voters would have to buy their own stamp. Completed ballots can be sent back to the PCG Calgary from April 9 until May 9. The actual date of the elections. Patron reminded voters to send their accomplished ballots to the new location of PCG Calgary.
We wanted to move to a bigger office because we knew na malaki yung population ng Filipino community in Alberta and Saskatchewan that we are servicing. We wanted to be more convenient for them to go to the Philippine Consulate and transact business with us.
Meanwhile, Patron met recently with Alberta's Labor and Immigration Minister Tyler Shandro to lobby on behalf of Filipino registered nurses so they can practice their profession in Alberta.
So we're discussing ways how to make it easier for our Filipino nurses to undergo that credentials recognition process. No? So we're entertaining the idea, for example, of delivering in the Philippines some courses na kailangan for the nursing bridging program through an accredited Philippine university.
Patron said this is an advocacy not only of the PCG Calgary, but by the Philippine Embassy in Ottawa and the Philippine Consulate General offices in Vancouver and Toronto. Marjorie Carmona Newman, ABS-CBN News, Calgary, Alberta, Canada.